Hey, yo, everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another. I mean, Spooky Animate Cafe Manager here with another birthday walkthrough episode for the game Tony Hawk's Underground 2. I just realized that I didn't do my intro right in the previous episode. Well, I'm not exactly a morning person, so sue me. Here we go. Team Hawk or Hawk Team. Just need to get on another tram. I mean, while I'm up here, I might as well acid drop off a tram. Oh. Missed a good opportunity. I just fall right through the roof. Oh, this is rather dull. Here we go. Won't let me do it. Yeah, this one is rather tricky. I was lucky to enough just to get up there. Well, I'm on the tram. Hallelujah. Thank you. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? I asked to drop a tram. Take a ramp, then jump off into a quarter pipe ramp. Okay, so it has to be a quarter pipe ramp for it to count? The fuck? It has to be. Just in the game. Oh my god, that's so bullshit. You got that right, bull. There's gotta be an easier way to get on the tram. What? There was a ladder there the whole time? Alright, but it's a little too far from the tram. Let's see how far can this go. Not that one. It would have been easier if they put a quarter pipe next to the fan. Ah, here we go. Alright. I mean, damn, this is tricky. Gotta be like a quarter pipe. And you think, I know I'm playing this on sick mode, but you think the developers were had their expectations too high, or is it that the game is just much harder than I remember? Are you kidding me? It didn't. That didn't count? Alright, there's another one coming. Now I better go on that one. Yeah, is there a thunderstorm going on right there just a few seconds ago? Oh, come on! See what I said? See what I mean? Like the developers, you think they're setting your expectations too high? That's clearly a lot of faith they're putting in if they're good. If trying to just, but acid draw drop into a quarter pipe from a tram. My fucking god, I can't get up there no more? Seems to be getting worse every time I'm doing this. Just a bunch of rails here. More walls and rails. I think there's a place I can acid draw. No, it's too off base. Barely see shit with all the trees. What? That doesn't count?
But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it.
Man, this is gonna take some serious patience. Mark his shortcut by jumping onto that other tram. Fuck! I just had to push my luck. Ugh! There's just so many boundaries in this game. Definitely, this game is a lot harder than I remember. Sure, if this is what they have in mind, but right, gotcha. In case anyone cares, yes, my nuts are finally healing, and yes, one of them still has the markings of a tennis ball. Thanks. Okay, so need 50 more points to foot. To continue. Get focused and then perform three different 50,000 point combos. In order to get focused, you need to get special first, then press L3, continue to perform tricks to stay in focus. Nothing? want me to start off fresh. I can't even caveman out of the combo. Complete. Alright, we have to be in the lead with all the points you have scored. I think we are safe to leave the city now. I'm out near the street, so come see me. We'll tally up our points. There's two more objectives. Team challenge. You need to let the bull loose before you can perform a 5,000 point combo. Get air bull. There's that furry bastard. Ugh, fucking layout this place. I'm almost out of time in case I don't make it by the 27th minute. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.